Chapter 4, The Copper Coin. Let's talk about. What do you understand by generosity? Do you think you can be generous only if you have lots of things to share? Mahatma Gandhi went from city to city, village to village, collecting funds for the Charkha Sangh. During one of his tours, he addressed a meeting in Orissa. After his speech, a poor old woman got up. She was bent with age. Her hair was grey and her clothes were in tatters. The volunteers tried to stop her, but she fought her way to the place where Gandhiji was sitting.
"I want to see him,"
she instead, and went up to Gandhiji and touched his feet. Then from the folds of her sari, she took out a copper coin and placed it at his feet. Gandhiji picked up the copper coin and put it away carefully. The Charkha Sangh funds were under the charge of Jamna Lal Bajaj. He asked Gandhiji for the coin, but Gandhiji refused.
"I keep checks worth thousands of rupees for the Charkha Sangh,"
Jamna Lal Bajaj said laughingly.
"Yet you won't trust me with a copper coin?"
"This copper coin is worth much more than those thousands,"
Gandhiji said.
"If a man has several lakhs and he gives away a thousand or two, it doesn't mean much. But this coin was perhaps all that the poor woman possessed. She gave me all she had. That was very generous of her, but a great sacrifice she made. That is why I value this copper coin more than thousands of rupees."